Smells good. All right, here we go. I got two 750 milliliter bottles going into a 2 liter cask. So I'm not expecting any issues with overflowing. Okay. That smells so good. You know, when the early product smells good, that's a good sign. Okay. Get those last little drip drops out of there, huh? Okay. And this is where we let it sit for, well, I'll take a tiny little sample once a week. Probably for 3-4 months, see how it's gonna go. Huh. All right, that's it. It's my little 2 liter whiskey barrel.